Supposed to make you tidy. Sheesh. Well, I breathed in some powder by accident. Now I can't stop cleaning. If I knew what it was, it'd be easier to get off.
There you are, you little shit. Are you looking for this?
No.
Very funny. You know, you're a real asshole.
What did you just fucking say to me?
Stop it! You two, you're ruining my fucking yoga!
Somebody say yoga?
Trevor?
Michael.
Hey. It's good to see you, man.
Yeah, I bet it is. Of course, I'm not the one that's been resurrected. Ain't this grand?
Yeah, well, I got in a bit of an awkward situation.
You're telling me, bro? Yeah. One of those fake your own deaths to your best buddy, and then run off with the dough, and then live in a big mansion. Awkward. Situations.
It's one way of looking at it.
Yeah, do you have any other ways of looking at it? Because I am all out.
Look, it was a long time ago, man. I've been in witness protection. I still am. That's great. That's great.
I'm sorry. Where are my manners, right? Amanda, it is good to see you. Oh, I missed you. You used to be fatter. Nice new tits, by the way. Jimmy, you used to be thinner, but can't blame you. Who are you?
Namaste. I'm Fabian.
Good Lord. Where's Tracy?
Where's your sister, Jim?
She's trying out for TV.
She's what?
Yeah, she's auditioning for Fame or Shame.
Fame or Shame?
The fuck are you talking about?
You know, it's that talent / skills show. She loves it, you guys know that.
What's her talent?
Dancing.
Oh, Christ, she's a horrible dancer.
Michael!
She might disagree with you on that.
Jesus Christ, what, now? You know, I could probably handle this myself. Let's say we grab a beer in a few hours, catch up properly.
I'm good, homie.
She's my daughter, I'll handle it.
Judging by past behavior and the state of the rest of your family, fuck only knows what that means.
Hey, fuck you.
Yeah, you're a model husband and a wonderful parent. You can just tell.
Watch out!
And a wonderful parent. You can just tell.
You walk into my home and try to tell me how to run my life. Don't work like that, amigo. It's nice to see you and all, but you stink like piss. You got blood under your nails and you look like you've been up for what, a week? Who the fuck are you to tell me anything?
I'm someone who knows you, you fucking slippery snake. I know the second I leave you, you'll just go home. We're gonna get your girl from these assholes. You're not abandoning her like you did me and Brad.
Yeah, Brad.
Poor motherfucker must have woke up handcuffed to a hospital gurney after that stunt of yours. He still writes to me from the joint, you know.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. So, how you been doing?
Oh, I'm getting by. Aside from the loneliness and heartbreak, of course.
You live in Los Santos?
A few hours away.
Okay. To where?
Sandy Shores. The Alamo Sea.
Ah, I hear it's nice there.
Yeah, it's fucking beautiful. I mean, we ain't got the tennis courts, the golf links, all the pumped-up plastic sluts you're used to out here, but, well, you know, it'll do.
Yeah, well, you know, I'd ask you to stay, but...
Yeah, don't worry, all right? I got somewhere to crash while we work things out. With actual friends.
We got things to work out.
Yes, sirree. Gotta be it. Mays Bank. Let's go in. It's showtime, kids!
You can't park there! Production vehicles only!
Come on, you dipshit. Ah, that host, man, he's like any closeted TV presenter. Bitter as fucking vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your names?
Where the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh? Tracy fucking DeSanta. Fuck, screw that! Where the fuck's Laszlo?
It doesn't matter.
You're gonna be just as good then as I am.
All right. Yeah. That was really
good.
All right. It's the auditions, Fame or Shame, season 14, right here in Vinewood, San Andreas. Coming up next, it's Tracy DeSanta. Judges, Tracy DeSanta. Yes.
Hi.
All right. Tracy's a dancer, but she also likes acting, modeling, and working with children. That's beautiful. You're so original, like a basket full of puppies, or a rainbow, or a pile of puke.
Oh.
Who are these clowns?
That's my dad and... Trevor?
two dads. Great.
Wow.
Barry San Andreas.
What are you guys doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Okay, I'm back.
Relax, chill, make yourself at home. He's got a little show to do here.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. All right, it's fame or shame for Tracy DeSanta. Music!
When I came home last night, you wouldn't make love to me. You went faster.
Yeah.
You wouldn't even talk to
me. Shake what your daddy's gave you, honey.
I'm so crazy.
Get down, stuff a 20 in this.
Oh!
Fucking do something about this.
That's enough.
Oh! I said that's enough! Hey, I got security! Security!
What'd you fucking
Hold
say?
Come on, big guy! Come on! There.
No!
Fuck!
No!
Come here, you little shit!
No!
Go home right now, Tracy! Hey, you little prick! Towed us. We gotta take the truck.
There! We take the truck!
Shit is slow, man.
I got a deposit on that truck!
Look! He went left! Be careful!
How can you sit there and watch your daughter get treated like that?
Hey, you raise the daughter in this town, you get used to stunts.
It's poor parenting.
Now, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
We're gonna flatten this toy car in this big rig. Don't you worry. Fucking Laszlo. I knew he was an asshole.
Just push him off the fucking road. It's only a battery car. Come on.
This ain't exactly a racer.
I saw him! Turn left! Calm it down! Ah, the little bastard's gone onto the train tracks! We can have a little fun with him, but let's not try to kill this prick, alright?
When we crush his little toy car, who knows what'll happen to him?
He went left!
I knew this city would be full of douchebags.
Can we speed it up a little?
Huh? Maybe by throwing your fat carcass over the side.
Fucking idiot! Look, you went right. Hey, hey! Enough of the celebrities, can ya? 10 fucking minutes in L.A.
Shut up! That cocksucker might be famous, but we'll get him! We'll get him!
Well, we're sure taking our time about it. He's going down into the L.S. River.
I can see that. I hate that closeted man whore on the TV. I hate him on the radio. I hate him even more in person. He was never funny. The little shit's all out of juice.
Hey, guys.
You run out of batteries, huh?
I didn't mean anything by it, all right?
Oh, yeah? Well, that little girl sat on my lap when she was 2 years old, and I swore to God that I would rip the fucking skin off anyone who fucking wronged her.
Look, I'm just a dumb A-list celebrity trying to entertain America, okay? I got a lot of stuff going on right now, dude, besides you trying to kill me. Now I got multiple sexual harassment lawsuits, plus I'm an addict, all right? And I've relapsed. I can't stop jacking, dude. I jack it in traffic.
What's your talent, huh? I mean, aside from love and sex.
D-
Dude, haven't you seen my show?
It's not live, it's not funny. That's my genius, I got no fucking talent.
You clearly ain't being humble, T. You proved your point.
This is your daughter. You should be wanting to rip the fucking ponytail off the back of this guy's head! And you! Pants off.
Okay.
There you go. All right.
What are you doing?
Now, I want you to dance sexy, celebrité,
I mean, I need music, or...
Are you trying to fucking annoy me, huh?
I'll dance.
Good. All right, all right. Now drop it like it's hot, all right? I want to see you get nice and low. Come on, lower, lower, come on.
Oh, please don't kill me, okay? I'm supposed to be on a magazine cover next week.
All right, come on, get up. Take off. Go, now, before I change my mind.
I got it all on my camera, you fucking pussy. The world's gonna see your shit.
I'm going home.
How the fuck did you do it without me for 9 years, huh?
Oh, shit. Dave.
We need to talk.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Okay. Meet me at Galileo Observatory as soon as you can get there.
Okay.
Oh,